those who denied that the Quran is a divine book claim it was yet this was a grave error and a manifest slander. And superior wisdom, the like of which no human being could ever conceive of. The Prophet reminded people of this, and announced that the Quran had been sent by God. This fact also appears in the Quran. Say, the one who sent it down is he who knows all hidden secrets in the heavens and earth. He is ever forgiving, most merciful. That the Quran was written by a human being, are unaware of the miracles it contains, and that its wisdom comes from God. Our Prophet was commanded to reveal this truth to his people. Say, if both Madden and Jinn banded together to produce the like of this Quran, they could never produce anything like it, even if they backed each other up. In another hadith, the Prophet stated that the Quran was the word of God. Honesty descended from the heavens and settled in the roots of the hearts of men, faithful believers. And then the Quran was revealed, and the people read the Quran and learned from it, and also learned it from the Sunnah. Both the Quran and the Sunnah strengthened the faithful believer's honesty. Our Prophet had other most important advice. The Quran is the most important guide to salvation. This fact is set out as follows. Acquire the knowledge and impart it to the people. Learn the Quran and teach it to the people, for I am a person who has to depart this world.